Okay, this here is sync in OneDrive with the computer. So you get your email. So you go into webmail, hit OneDrive. And when you get open to OneDrive, you hit sync. And hit sync now. And then work your way through the prompts. And it'll take care of it. It'll sync OneDrive and create a OneDrive folder on your local computer.